Perfect. How do you feel today?
Great day for jogging. I enjoy it very much.
Great. Awesome.
Hello, YouTube viewers. My name is Long Ri. I'm making this video so that you will get a good idea of what's like to stay at the Wynn Resort in Las Vegas, Nevada. Throughout this video, I'll be sharing my personal thoughts and experience. It is extremely important to me that this video is 100% honest and forthright. Therefore, I'm fully disclosing and I am currently a stockholder of Wynn and has been since March 18, 2015. However, the opinion expressed in this video are 100% my own and does not represent Wynn Resort or any other businesses. Enjoy the video and I hope you have a great time in Vegas. Always remember, no one is too good, everyone is good enough. Welcome to Wynn. Our room, floor 62, which is the second highest floor in Encore. Come in. All right, so here's the bathroom. It's pretty nice. It's one of the tower rooms. You got both shower and also the deep tub. And of course, I have a separate place for the toilet as well. And two ropes. Looks pretty nice. Great mirror. And in addition, there's a television here as part of the, you know, so you can have a shower or sit in the tub and still watch the TV. Alright, there's a television here. Alright, and coming along. So here's the mini bar, of course, and I don't want to open it because it's weight sensitive. You know, if I open it, and then I just don't want to get charged for it. And then this is the bedroom with a big mirror in the back. And of course, it's a television, and actually with my name on it, so they want to make it personalized. And you can see my name there. You can zoom in if you want. And also, this is kind of swervy down to watch television on the other side as well. And one of the things people love to do here, and one of the features for this room, is there's drapes. Everybody loves to use this button to open or close the drapes. Or, you know, you can open the drapes, close it, and, you know, or stop. And you can open it again. So they have drapes, and then they also have what we call sheer. So which is this little sheer? I have sheer open and close. So this is sheer. So if you still want to have some sunlight, then you can open the sheer, close the sheer, but still have enough lights to come in. So everybody loved that button. Anyhow. And here is probably one of the best views. That's the reason why we pay $300 a night. So there's a nice sofa and we can watch TV there with a wonderful background. So tomorrow morning I think we'll have a beautiful sunset view. You can see the mountain. And this is, we're on the 62 floor. So the highest floor in Encore is 63. So we're second highest floor right here. And you can see, we'll have a very great view of the evening too. And on the side, you can actually see the Encore sign in the building. by the side. You can see that? Alright, so that's it. A quick introduction of our room. Alright, we'll have a good time.
Hey, don't write yourself off yet. It's only in your head you feel left out or looked down on. Just do your best. Do everything you can. Don't you worry what they tell themselves when you're away. It just takes some time, little girl. You're in the middle of the ride. Everything will be just fine. Everything will be alright, alright. Hey, you know they're all the same. You know you're doing better on your own. So don't buy in. Live right now. Just be yourself. It doesn't matter if it's good enough for someone else. It just takes some time, little girl. You're in the middle of the ride. Everything will be just fine. Everything will be alright, alright. It just takes some time, little girl. You're in the middle of the ride. Everything'll be just fine. Everything'll be alright, alright. Yourself off yet. It's only in your head you feel left out or looked down on. Just try your best. Try everything you can. And don't you worry what the bitter hearts are gonna say. It just takes some time, little girl. You're in the middle of the ride. Everything'll be just fine. Everything'll be alright, alright. It just takes some time, little girl. You're in the middle of the ride. Everything'll be just fine.
arms. Okay, because yeah. I was trying to use my hands.
Yeah, so that's the only thing that you're gonna do up there.
If you do decide to stay at the Wynn and want to get the most out of the pool, I would recommend you arrive when the pool opens exactly at 9 a.m. This way, you get the entire pool to yourself and be able to pick a shady spot as well. Most of the people do not arrive until 10 o'clock or after. I also found that a car is not necessary when you stay at the Wynn, because everything is so close with the walking distance. And if you want to go somewhere, Uber works really well if you want to check out downtown or go to container park area. Quite simply, I really love staying at the Wynn Hotel. The room was very clean, and the amenities such as the pool, the buffet, and the health club were excellent. The overall atmosphere in Wynn was both exciting as well as very relaxing. If you like this video and are interested in other adventurous videos, such as my personal challenge to conquer the Great Wall of China Marathon, please subscribe to this channel. As I said before, I will say it again, no one is too good and everyone is good enough